Hello, little Fred. It was nice to meet you. Seems like the cultists didn't keep the pact. I'm a little bit starving after my trek to see you. I'm all you want, but I will make you my snack.
I'm the monster, I'm the bad guy, I'm the worst here. It's your ending, it's your death, day or day by who's here.
You've been pretty good at hiding, but now you better watch your back. And with no moon to come and help you, the sky painted an inky black. I keep these words just how I like them, unwelcoming to the outside. I'm a monster and an amalgamation of everything that makes you terrified.
I'm not a wild animal, neither am I human. I'm a half-living apparition, and what you are is stupid.
Living in the woods comes responsibility, given the gift of supernatural abilities. I've been killing, eating and punishing the brave few who entered the woods. No one's coming to save you. Close your eyes and turn around. Do you hear that? Not a sound. You were stupid enough to go and venture into the forest. What an adventure this will be. That's what you thought, but it's my role to go and get you caught. Now you're in my clutches here. Your demise is near.
Climb the trees, climb the stars. When you find a way out, there'll be hope for the cursed. Climb the trees, climb the stars. When you find a way out, there'll be hope for the cursed. The moon in the sky, but I don't have much time. I'll shine through the cracks in the overcast sky. The monster is weak, she only feeds on terror. Don't fall.